guys, welcome back. Back testing some more mods. We're on Drift today. I thought I'd pull out the old snowy track. The JZX90 Toyota. Oh mate, this is a beater from ABC, man. Check this out, bro. Missing headlight, dented up fenders, dented up rear quarter panels. This product's sick, man. 404 brake horsepower. So we're gonna take it on track and test it, man. Let's go, mate. Why not? Sick too, man. I haven't drifted this car yet, so we'll just going through some of the mods I haven't tested out on. So let's go, man. Let's see what we can do with this. Do a nice little easy run. Track's a bit icy. So we definitely got jump there. Third gear. Yeah, third gear's the money. Run small sections with it today, just to get used to the car. I think we can even touch the fourth gear, to be quite honest. Definitely, definitely I would get to touch the fourth gear. Running a little tight section today. Gearing on this car's pretty short, so do a little third person in a minute. Track is super icy. Monster trucking. That fit was wild. Oh, come on. Oh, we fell a little short there. It's alright, we get it, man. In that section. This is the section I used to run when I was at the console version. Section again. That sounds vicious though. Yeah, that was a nice run. 404 horsepower, man. This is so nice. To come back on that, kind of test out the mods that you've never really used, so you know that's what I'm gonna start doing. I've got all these mods and I haven't used half of them, that's crazy. And they're not new mods, they've been around for a hot minute. But let's run that fourth gear, man. See what fourth gear seems to be the money. Ooh, yeah, that fourth gear is sending it. We're gonna go for a nice early entry. It's a smooth drift, man. Left foot brake, nice, get it up. Nice and smooth. Do one more in the cockpit in a minute. Just have to figure out which gear to use because I've never used this actual mod before. Oh, look, mate. We are a tire, mate. You can see the sparks. Mm-hmm. risk marking. Just pull over for 1 second. Oh, see the boot flipping? This is, look at the boot moving, that's crazy. Oh, this car's beaten. It's beaten up, man. This is definitely an Ebisu car, man. Check this out. Right, let's return to the pits. Excuse me. Alright, we're doing one more run in the third person. And another thing, watch this. Watch the handbrake in the car. Oh my days. Look at that. Moves exactly what I'm doing. Look at that. That is nuts. Alright, let's go. Different layouts, and it's crazy, right? I know it's a lot of track, but I love it.